all of a sudden, out of nowhere, comes this beautiful cello sound. And I look to my left, and there's this man with arms the size of my thighs playing the cello, and he's serenading.
I heard that he donated his mustache to a homeless guy for a job interview.
I heard he was supposed to be the original bachelor, but he couldn't get out of cello practice.
I heard the cast from 300 studied his Queens video.
Poetry cures cancer.
We heard the pain in T-Payne stands for all the broken hearts.
We found out his only love is the cello.
I heard he has his own line of calf implants. Would I get one? Yeah, have you seen my legs? They're not impressive.
So I heard that Jack Sparrow used Tyler Payne's mustache to wrangle the turtles instead of his back hair.
His lumberjack look makes Paul Bunyan look like a midget.
I heard he can bench 550 pounds.
I heard he can bench 600 pounds.
I heard he can convert that to kilograms without a calculator.
I heard his mustache is insured for $10,000.
So I heard that global warming is really caused by Tyler's calves scraping as he walks.
Certain skills in medicine, like if one has a mustache, you should groom it regularly. I understand that Tyler Payne doesn't often groom his mustache, but when he does, he uses the Da Vinci Robot.
Have you seen my stash? See it? Chicks dig it. Guys think I'm tough. I'm T-Payne.